Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some of you know Bridget Bardot. Well, now it's time for the Cognac Show. As a cognac, ooh, ooh. As a cognac, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm a bubbly blonde, fabulously dressed to impress. One of a kind girl, I was brought into this world wrapped up in pearls. I love to mingle, though my husband reminds me I'm not single. I meet and greet both the famous and the elite. I ride in limousines, drinking the finest champagne, wearing furs, dazzling diamond jewelry. A girl can't complain. I live the upscale life, dining in the finest restaurants, eating the best caviar for free. And no matter how much I enjoy myself.
Yeah. friends. I'm Cognac Wellerlane, and I'm here with the designer himself, Malan Breton. What a show, Malan. It was fabulous.
Thank you, Cognac. Thank you for coming.
Tell my audience, how many pieces were in the collection?
In the collection, there were 63 pieces, actually.
63. They were all gorgeous. It was all beautiful, hand embroidered.
A lot of hand detail and things like that. We've got a lot of embroideries, a lot of leather embroideries, a lot of detail. It was.
What inspired you to do this?
The architecture of New York, the pace of New York, and also Icarus, the wings of Icarus.
Yeah,
I wanted to do something a bit more romantic with that feeling.
Wow, amazing. The collection was just beautiful.
Thank you for coming.
And thank you for inviting me, darling. Tell my audience one more thing. What's the website? Where can we go?
You can find it on my website, www.malanbreton.com. We're at harveynichols.com, Le Bon Marché. We're like all over the world now. So it's expanded. And we're launching cosmetics next year as well.
Wow.
So things are quite good.
So proud of you.
Thank you.
Thank you. And we'll be back in a moment, darlings. More interviews coming up. Keep watching. Pink champagne kisses.
Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some of you know Bridget Fonda.
It's been a Crybaby Productions, darlings.